What's one fact that people don't know about Earl's that they should know?
We started as a hot dog cart over 40 years ago, two blocks from in. Guess what? We're still in the same community, serving the same people, same product. Ain't nothing changed after 40 years.
The cool thing about this, nobody, not just in California, but nobody in America makes something like this. Now, a person can be like, oh man, but that's a broad statement. It is a broad statement. You know, we're the only ones that split and grill hot dogs. I should know, I started doing this 40 years ago. A lot of good food out here in LA, but you ain't tasting no hot dog, nothing close to this.